Hello, Sweet Tooth here. Hope your day is going well. I figured let's play another Addicting Games .com game called Epic Boss Fighter. So, let's step right into this. Daily news, huge epic beasts came out of Conquer Earth. There is only one who could stop them, our hero Blast, who is sitting on a toilet. What? Why only me? Don't they have an army or something? Ah, what the heck, I got nothing better to do anyway. Choose controls. The arrows, WASD, or the follow the mouse. Follow the mouse. Now this game is very hard, from what I've seen. You gotta focus on getting upgrades to take on the bosses. Move out of the way, guys. Pew, pew. Oh no. I almost got you. Yeah. And he's dead. Where I die. Because you go from one boss fight to the next. It gets pretty difficult. Hey. Okay, let's be serious this time. That was the first run. So, we go on to a second run. I'm gonna go get an ally. It has some pretty good music. I got it. Let's go on to the third run. What I want is probably more damage. Coin magnet. This is going to be a lot of trial and error. Oops. I did not mean for that to happen. Boss. I'm gonna have a lot of trouble with T4 right now. Might be able to get past here. Okay, he got a little bit faster on shooting me. Damage for right now. Damage and attack speed. Dead. might be able to take him down now. Darn it. Guess not. That was a fifth run. Okay, let's be serious this time. Increase damage. I'm gonna save up for more bullets. That should help a lot more than this. Got him. On to the third boss, which is definitely going to kill me. Here we go. Number of bullets. Increase the amount of bullets fired. That's a lot better. By only leaving 2 health. And I'm just gonna do that for a little while. Yeah, what I could do is attack speed. I could do movement. I guess I could do health. Much better. Alright, now we're getting into it. Killed, and I did. 780. 780 if I save up for that. Or I could do a heal pack. Or, you know, where the boss drops a heal pack. Or I could do an energy shield. Actually, I'm gonna save up for another ally. Oh, I didn't even get hit. Survive one more and I should be able to get him. There we go. Killed the third boss. I got the fourth boss. Oh, no. This guy might be a little bit of an issue. step right there, those two. No problem. No problem at all. Still somewhat dangerous. Just gotta get past the alien. Okay, that's a 10th run. Where did these monsters come from anyway? Let's increase some damage and rate of fire. Get some more health off of that. On the first time they showed his eyeball. Yeah. Dead. Alright, trying to get past this alien. Halfway dead. Got him. Shooting a boss at critical spots does 5 times more damage. Well, I can do number of bullets. I do need better movement. To save up for a third ally. Then I can start powering things up. Instead of just getting more bullets and stuff, I can power up the bullets that I have already. And the allies damage. And I know I can get a shield in order to deflect bullets and stuff, but I'm not gonna do that for right now. Aim and shoot. Alright, there we go. And you'll see it does start me off at the second boss now. Because I progress further, far enough past the first boss. On damage, increasing damage. And I probably need that upgrade where the boss will drop some health packs at random intervals. So many issues. Alright, set the health pack and increase damage. Up a health pack. So get that health pack before I go on to the next boss. On that guy. Get some more health. I'm gonna use a shield when he starts bringing up stuff like that. I'm not really sure exactly what's enemy, because I think the red X that dropped him off. But something else is hitting. Yeah. to this guy. This guy that causes me so many issues. Darn it! You know, that guy shouldn't even be that hard. I don't know. Maybe I'm just making it harder than it really should be. I think I'm making it harder than it should be. Last time is that I used a shield on the alien. Oh my gosh, would you just die? More damage and more health, I guess. Such a jerk. Number of bullets. Stay right here until I kill you. See, I don't have nearly as much trouble with you. Okay, what is this? Yeah. started me on the cactus. That's interesting. Past this guy a lot more easily. I'm gonna save my shield for the golem.
Thank you.
have a lot of health. Tough. butts. Hey, 2600, you can get some better vehicles. Increase all stats by +1, damage +2, and robots too capable of inflicting heavy damage. Destroys enemies in one blow and deal damage to the boss or bottom. Wow. Close enough with the bomb. Got him. Thanks to our hero Blast, our world is safe again. Where is it? Oh, that was the final boss. Endless mode. Now it's the epic boss fighter. Thank you for watching. Hope you still have a good day. Hope you have a, you know, good afternoon, morning, night, whatever, whenever. And this is Sweet Tooth signing off.